Eva's heart is pure and innocent, as is her faith. I will not allow you to trample her feelings with your magical stories.
I love Emma. I will not trample her feelings.
I don't like your business, Mr. Smith. My daughter would be much better off marrying a suitor from around here. Someone she knows, someone who's known her much of her life. Not a stranger like you.
Please, Mr. Hill. Let me prove myself to you.
My answer is no. Don't ask me again.